I copied your news.
So hey, look at that. They're intense, too.
Yeah, this is hers, and this is yours, so I can jump from both.
Well, have you had to do it yet? Oh, good. You know what we should do is we should have those in here, you know, and then everywhere we go, those are in there. But I also think after this weekend, there's this many people, we should, the day before the event, everybody should get a chance, do it a couple times. And the other thing, because I see them, it's like, it's high stress. You know, coaches come over here, they're upset, and it's like, hey, you just got to relax. You've got to relax, otherwise you're not going to freak out. That's from my own experience. It's going to be hard to do the process.
Very true.
I just spread my message of love and positivity.
You know what? I appreciate that.
You need
something? No.
I can see
it. I am one of the nicest people that you'll ever meet until I'm not.
That's true.
And then that guy that I keep locked up in the closet, he comes out. He's not nice.
I don't want to meet that guy.
No, not
hopefully, see, I see
people, people poke at that, looking to see if that's going to happen. Huh? I don't know. You got to go see Stacy. He sent me here. And once he comes out, they really figured out that maybe they really need money.
I have evil Mia.
Yes.
Evil Mia, but
I love you dearly, but you're from over here. You're nice.
You
are.
Hi!
I'm gonna go do some work, I guess.
Good
news. You got the BIOS driver.
Third and final call. Third and final call. Oh, it's the wrestling. This is your third and final call.
Oh,
Get here?
This is sweet. I'm hanging out.
Okay.
I'm gonna say Christian's a more knowledgeable, more handsome, getting screw time guy. I am.
Just look at him.
Second call.
Sit down, I'll wait until the next
one. Actually, I get sweaty.
Coach, I think my mom's picking me up at like 1 or 2, because I have a bunch of family in town. So I think we're going to go to 51. I'm going to go to 1 or 2, just so I
know. Mom, about 10. Do you know the next bout?
Take it back next time.
Just, about Tuesday.
I smell food.
Stacy Davis at the table, please. Stacy Davis. Stacy, would you come up to the head table?
Big one coming up on that 10.